Princess Maria.
That was a great chance for her, and she was right on top of that ball. How old were you when you won your first major, Chrissy?
My first major, I was 19. Gosh, I almost didn't know that answer.
Have done well at a young age. Capriati, for example, think about Pete Sampras, 19, winning US Open, Michael Chang, 17, Becker, 17.
I was an old lady.
No, but that's not where I was going with that.
Kind of. Seems that way.
No. I was trying to say that Sonia is not that young in tennis terms.
The way she conducted that rally, and I was also reminiscing, Chrissy, when I was in the finals, I was 16 as an amateur, and you declare before the tournament started whether you were competing as an amateur or pro. So I had to give back my finalist massive prize money of 19,000. But
it's different now, though, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. I don't know.